Every single day, an entire barrel full of sunscreen goes into the ocean just around the island of Maui, Hawaii, one person at a time. And 14,000 tons of sunscreen go into the ocean each year. So why is this important? Because one of the key ingredients in most sunscreens is oxybenzone, a chemical compound that is known to be toxic to corals, fish, mammals, and more. And it only takes a very small amount of the chemical to be harmful. One drop of oxybenzone in an area of water with the volume of 6.5 Olympic-sized swimming pools can be deadly to coral. Oxybenzone is also toxic to humans as well. Now, I'm not saying don't use sunscreen. There are plenty of other effective sunscreens that are safe for both you and coral reefs. Look for non-nano, mineral-based sunscreens with a reef-friendly label on the bottle. But be cautious. If a sunscreen claims to be reef-safe or reef-friendly but contains one of these ingredients, don't use it. Because the reef-safe label is not regulated, so basically any sunscreen company can put it on their bottle, even if it actually isn't safe for coral reefs. You can also try staying out of the sun between 10 a.m. and 2 p.m. when the sun is at its strongest, and try wearing a sun hat and bathing suit like a rash guard that protects you from UV rays. Our coral reefs are dying, but if we all work together, we can make a difference. So do the ocean and yourself a favor. Stay away from toxic chemical sunscreens and learn more about what you can do to help our planet.